Recently, we confirmed the first known infested tree with emerald ash borer in Loveland. Emerald ash borer is an invasive beetle that was first detected in Boulder in 2013 and in Longmont in 2016. More recently, it was confirmed in unincorporated Larimer County, southwest of Berthoud and just north of Fort Collins city limits. Without treatment, an EAB infestation can kill the tree. The City of Loveland Urban Forestry Section is responsible for monitoring and maintaining approximately 25,000 city-owned trees on public property. Nearly 4,000 publicly owned trees are ash, and combined with the number of ash trees on private property, make up a significant percentage of Loveland's urban canopy. It's vital for our property owners to know if they have ash trees and how they can handle the presence of EAB on their property and what they can do if they suspect it is on their property. Here's how you identify ash. The bark on an ash tree has a distinctive diamond pattern on mature trees. The leaves spread out from a single stem with leaves growing in a distinctive pattern of 5 to 9 leaves directly off one another opposite. Here's what you need to know about emerald ash borer. The half-inch long green adult beetles are active from late May through July, and they only feed on ash trees. After hatching, the larvae tunnel in the tree, producing S-shaped galleries under the bark. You might also notice increased woodpecker activity on a tree that has an EAB infestation. EAB is very difficult to detect until late stages and infestation is observed from the top down of the tree. Exit holes on trees are not usually observed until years after a tree is infested. EAB damage can be detected by looking for distinct D-shaped exit holes on tree bark that are always 1/8 of an inch. Here's what you need to know about maintaining an ash tree. Proactive pesticide treatment is encouraged for ash trees prior to infestation, and once EAB is detected, the only useful action is pesticide treatment or tree removal. Residents are encouraged to make a plan to treat their ash trees or remove them in the future. When making this decision, residents should remember that treatment must be applied during the entire life of the tree. If your tree is small, unhealthy, or undesired, removal may be an appropriate action. For healthy or larger trees, treatment should be strongly considered and includes different treatment options. Emmimectine benzoid is the gold standard we recommend since it is cost effective, has very high efficacy, and is less intrusive to pollinators while also treating a broad spectrum of additional pests. When dealing with tree issues on private property, tree owners are encouraged to seek the help of a certified arborist to assess the health of their tree. Find one that's certified through the International Society of Arboriculture. For pesticide treatment, we encourage tree owners to make sure the applicator is licensed by the Colorado Department of Agriculture. Even though there is no quarantine in the state, we encourage residents to not move contaminated wood where further spread may be accelerated. If you are concerned about an ash tree located on public property, please call our City of Loveland's Urban Forestry Program at 970-962-3625. Thank you for helping us keep Loveland safe and beautiful.